friends, welcome to Mani's kitchen. Today we will see how to prepare alkaline water. We all know that we should drink water, right? That means more water, you will be more healthy. Also our skin also will look good. So in order to drink more water, you just will get bored. Now if you keep on drinking water, you feel more bored. So rather than using, you know, plain water, we can use it in a different way. So in order to make your body healthy, that means I can use the word detox. You have to detox your body. Also your liver will naturally detoxify itself on a daily basis with the fluids what, you know, you take in. It will start helping the liver to flush out the waste products, keeping your digestive system healthy, right? So ideally we should drink at least 8 glasses, that means 8 times 200 ml glasses of fluid a day. However, if you are more active or, you know, if you live in a hot climate, then you may require more water. So in order to, you know, give your water a taste, that means I can say if you want to add a natural zinc to your water, then what you have to do is, you know, you have to mix in some sort of natural vegetables, or you have to infuse your water with some flavor combination. So today we'll see what are the ingredients that require to add in your water so that, you know, it detoxify your body. That means, you know, it becomes an alkaline water. So alkaline water is very good for your health. It maintains your acidic level, you know, in a normal range. So normally this alkalinity and acidity, it is measured in a pH scale, which is from 0 to 14, that measures the concentration of hydrogen ions in compounds from batteries to food. Neutral is actually 7. So which foods are said to be acidic means, if it is measured below 7, that means it is acidic. So normally our water, tap water, you know, generally it is alkaline only when it mixes in the pipe, water pipes. So it with minerals, when it get mixed, so its range changes. So alkaline water, it is the water that measures above 7 in the pH scale. So what does this alkaline water exactly do? Actually, it reduces your acid in your bloodstream, thereby it will boost your metabolism, and also it will help your body to absorb nutrients more quickly, among other benefits. So now you may think like, what, how many days I have to drink? Like you can, your body will tell you, like if you feel normal or always feeling fatigue all the time, so then just try this alkaline water. Definitely you will get a, you know, improvement in your body system. So do try this at home. So here I have taken, first I will start with, you know, lemon. I have taken medium sized lemon and I have sliced it. So this, what lemon exactly does is, you may think it is actually acidic, right? But lemon is acidic outside. Once it is, you know, taken inside the body, so it becomes alkaline. It is an excellent and, you know, rich source of vitamin C. Actually, it is an essential nutrient that protects the body against, you know, immune system deficiencies. So all actually warm water and with lemon juice, if you take in the morning, it helps to flush out toxins, right? So lemon is useful in that way. So also lemon, you know, it melts your fat, you can say. Next, coming to mint. Mint is great for promoting, you know, digestion, as well as, you know, it will soothe your tummy. So it has also been known to help morning sickness and motion related nausea. So it is also very good for health. Next, cucumber, you all will be knowing, right? It's a great source of B vitamins. It will rehydrate your body and replenish daily vitamins while taking. It also helps the body to eliminate toxins, and also it can be used for, you know, soothing the skin irritation. It fights cancer, it relieves bad breath, aids in weight loss, etc. And the other product what I've taken is, I've taken a grated ginger. I've peeled the skin, washed it thoroughly, and I've grated it. Ginger, as you all know, it aids in digestion. So overall, when it these ingredients mixed in water, normal water, it becomes alkalized. So next step, what we have to do is, we have to take a glass bottle, you know, like this. So I've taken a bottle, a 1 liter bottle, this is. So what we'll do is, we'll put all these ingredients into the bottle and we'll add in water and we'll leave the water to rest in for, you know, for the whole night. And next day we'll refrigerate it, and the day full we'll consume the water and we'll finish it off. Again, the next morning, the same, you know, night you have to prepare for the next morning. So repeat it for 4 to 5 days. As long as you feel like your body is comfortable with. Now I'll add in sliced cucumbers. So here I've taken cucumber, you know, almost a small cucumber, small size cucumber, or you can prefer, you know, if it is a big one, you can take half of it. So one small bowl of mint leaves are taken. So one medium sized lemon that is sliced, and ginger I've taken. So what we'll do, we'll add in water. Now mix in those, give a nice mix, let it rest for the whole night. Now my alkaline drink is ready, so it's ready for consumption. So early morning, as soon as you get up, it's better to have it in an empty stomach. So let me taste and tell you. It tastes heavenly. Do try it at home. You no need to add anything else, just the water. It really gives you a replenishment. You just try it out and see. Really good for your health. Thank you so much for watching, friends. Have a nice day. Bye bye.